Welcome back, guys. Slow Bacon here. Welcome back to episode number 24 of our Vampire Counts campaign. A couple of hours after the live stream, so hopefully you guys caught that. So we will carry on. We're pushing quite well at the moment. We're going to be taking this next turn, if we have the money for it. And we're going to be waiting for this to regenerate, then we're going to go destroy the Empire. So I think we're up to about 4 provinces total at the moment. We need 12 with Empire destroyed, although that shouldn't be too much of an issue. It's how much damage are we going to be sustaining behind us at the same time, because we can't really afford to be losing any of our settlements. All provinces total, if that makes sense. That makes sense, right? Yeah, of course it does. So I think, and as part of that live stream, our campaign took a lovely turn for the better. Oh, there's chaos. I mean, Empire. Oh, that's a shitty army. So is mine. They have lots of spears. I have lots of skeletons. How do skeletons compare to... They're about the same, eh? I think skeletons are slightly worse. Oh, maybe even slightly better. Well, I'm not going to take that with them sitting right there, though, am I? This is not my region? Okay, no. That up first. Do I fight that or do I not? Carl Franz is probably... my army's better. Yeah, my army's better. We can fight that. Let's go. Declare war. Let's do it. We can beat that, surely. We've got Terrorgeist men and Vargeist and Vargulfs and... Anti-infantry Cav. They have a lot of spears, although they don't have a lot of spears at all. They've got a small number of spears. Carl Franz is going to be the issue, right? I think. Jeez, I hope I haven't made a big mistake. They do have a lot of anti-large, which is okay, even though we do have a lot of large. We want to go melee front. It's kind of pointless for... Vampire counts, right? Because they're all melee front, right? We'll gamble. She'll give us heals. Nice. It's enough for one heal. And obviously with regeneration, there'll be enough for two, right? Where's my Cav? My Cav need to do a lot of work. And my Terrorgeist. My Vargeist. And my Vargulf can stay with the army. Yep, that's cool. So this is basically two low-level infantry armies facing off. Who are these guys? Oh, you. Okay, well, no, you need to get out of that. You need to be 4, mate. You need to be 4, thank you. Why are my Cav not together? The only thing is they're spearmen, right? That's the only issue that we have. They don't have any ranged, because Empire. Don't have range. They have lots of range. Right, we need to engage and then tie them up. Do I put my flyers against... Carl Franz knows in the middle. Okay. So he's going to be the issue. I'll slowly walk across the map. Where's the anti-large, basically? Trying to get into a good position. Right, they've got a lot of spears on the flank. Oh, we do have Graveguard, 2 units of Graveguard as well. Which are on my left and flank. So my left and flank is going to be the strong one. So it's two big armies, right? I mean, like I say, they're all low-level troops, but just two big armies. If we can isolate some of their troops, that would be ideal. I want to tie them up first, and then I'll bring my flyers and stuff in. I'll pop as many heals as we can. A bit of Vargulf. This is our power base. How far away are my knights? These are top-level knights, right? I mean, apart from the Blood Knights, of course, but we're not up to that level. Alright, is that close enough? I think so. We'll get some charge going. Come on, skellies. It's better that we've got skeletons rather than zombies. Obviously, zombies are a wee bit weaker, so... I'm wondering if I should put the Terrorgeist against... our friends, it's probably a good idea. If we've got two units of spears out here, swords, which is good. So my cavalry will have something to charge against. Damn, that's a lot of skeletons. Right, we're going to wait for that to hit. If they're going to charge me, I can definitely destroy both of those. Just need to watch those spearmen. But if we can tie most of those up, that's fine. Alright, they've got a couple of spearmen on the flanks. I've got no range, which is a bit weird. Bring my flyers over here. There's no point for them sitting out there. Yeah, I think I might put the Terrorgeist against Carl Franz, just to give that extra power against him. Oh, they're about to hit. I should bring my knights around the back. That'd be even better. Here we go. They're moving. We've got, numbers-wise, we've got an advantage. Right, knights. Let's go. Terrorgeist, where is that Carl Franz, Mr. Carl Franz? There he is. And my Vargeist in there. Right, we're going to drop a heal. Into as big a clump as we possibly can. Here come my knights. Oh, there's some more skeletons coming in from the side. That's my graveguard. Nice. Oh, nice charge, knights. Can we keep going with those knights? Just keep charging right through. Keep charging. And if we can reform the knights up out here, we can get a rear charge off too. Just keep an eye on those heals. I'm going to drop them as much as we can. My Vargeist is taking a lot of damage. Graveguard's in. Heals are coming. I want to drop it probably onto that unit there. Go, good, good. Right, did my knights get out? Some of them did. Just keep trying. Yeah, we've killed off a couple of their units. How are we looking on the right-hand flank? 2-1, we're good. We're going to lose this one. I'm going to recharge into that, I think. Well, my knights have taken a lot of damage there. That's a bit unfortunate. Got the heals already off. My graveguard, etc. should be doing a lot of work in there. I think that's them there. Nope. There. Okay, cool. Come on. Ah, damn, they got tied up. Oops, no. I just want my knights out. Heal, not far away. Cool. We got both units and knights out. Keep them away from those spears if we can. Yeah, cool, they've broken off. Just gonna recharge in on this. I put my higher level one up there. Death to the enemy. Oh, that's a heal going, good. Nice. Now we've crushed them on that flank. Our friends is going down. Come on, we need some more morale. Nice, right, can you guys push through and then we can pull back my knights again? Vargulf, get in there. Onto Carl Franz, please. He's going down. God, he's so close to death. Heals on you, please. Thank you. Yes, that buffed his morale so much. That could have just won it for us right there. Right, knights charge into this big clump, please. Yeah, yes, we broke them. Nice. Comes the knights into the back. Oh, that's going to decimate that. Nice. destroyed most of the Empire army with my weak army. Good, good, good. They did take a lot of damage, yeah. Oh, yeah, look at the Graveguard, man. These guys took a lot more damage. They're a lot weaker than these because they don't have shields, obviously, but... and we're going to go with Replenishment. Nice. We did lose some stuff. Oh, but we can recruit some more stuff. Yes, right. Should give us enough power to push them up. Oh, really? So we're going to do it again? No, let's wait. Let's wait, hey? Movement radius. Surely they're not going to push on to us this turn. Right, let's go. See what they do. If they fight us, I'm pretty sure we can win again. No, but they're backing off. Okay. Right, so now we want to slowly move forward. We don't want to just rush in because we'll get destroyed. Unfortunately, that means we've kind of skipped our main targets, which was the settlements, but we kind of had to, right? We kind of couldn't just let them stay there like that. And we, yeah, because we need to settle all these. So let's slowly inch forward with raiding. War favor, yes, please. Night's march. A little bit more. Follow me. Raid, thank you. Actually, if we turn around and take this, I think that's the best idea. Because it's going to give us more regeneration in this area. I realize it's going to limit what we can get out of these guys, but it's okay. There's only knights available in that one. That's okay. Yes, so that means these guys are no longer taking a lot of damage. Awesome. This action does not have my consent. Right, so we've got a wee bit of money. Let's not spend it. Is this army good enough to take this? Should be. Because now we have this area where, like I say, where we can actually regenerate our troops. So we should, yeah, we should be able to push on to them this turn. This is, where's that castle? Oh, that one there. Okay, we want walls. We still need walls. We full? Yes. Okay, so we can go onto the border. They do have an ambush set up there. We could just... There's no point doing that, eh? There's no point setting these guys up. Nah, we'll just wait. Let's grab growth, because we can, right. I'll go with that since we've got so many zombie units at the moment. Surely this army's good enough. I don't know what he recruited though. I need to know how good their garrison is too. Well, I suppose we can look, can't we? Go away, you. Hopefully our settlements in the background are strong enough. So it's a pretty weak army. This garrison's terrible. Right, we can destroy that, surely. Go normal stance. I didn't even know you could move on raiding stance. Right, this says 50-50. Armor piercing, let's chuck it on one of the graveguard, let's fight it. No reason not to. They can't, surely, withstand this army. How powerful it is. You just lost to my weak army. This is my strong army. Right, so we're going to do the same thing as what we just did. Nearly front. Nice. That's enough. Right, so our cavalry units, these two. I'm going to keep these two separate this time. And our Varghulfs, they can go into a group of their own. Hex Race can fall back a wee bit. Where are you? Both out there, okay. And now Varg Geist. We were up to 5, and our Terrorgeist. Terrorgeist 6. Yep, that's good. Right, we'll basically do the same thing. We'll set ourselves forward. Grab our 2 cav units if they can get to the top of this hill, because that's a good charging opportunity. So we want to take out Karl Franz. He should be quite weak, right? Although he's not, actually. No, he's not. Right, if we can drop some magic on him, that'd be even better. Actually, these guys can just go back into that. There's no point in them being separate. I want you to be at the back, please. So I don't want you to be soaking up damage. I want you to be dealing damage. But this is as high-level army as I could probably get. We take out the reinforcements. Cool. Is there only ranged, eh? Yeah, that one unit, yeah. Cool. Right, guys, let's get some speed on. We want to do that. Can we overcharge it? Witness true power. Don't know if this is strong enough to take this out. Maybe not. I'll just leave it in for there for a second. We'll see what happens. But we are definitely going to get a cast off. Jeez, that did some good damage too. Destroyed one of their ranged units, that's good. Might pull them back out if we can. Race dead. Just to tie them up, please. Right, Manfred, get in there on Karl Franz. Drop a lure of death on him. These guys getting out? No, it doesn't look like they are. Right. Cavs. Oh, jeez. Right. Here's my power base that I'm not even attacking with. Oh, we can chuck a big heal down here. It's going to get a lot of our units. Terrorgeist is there, but we do have some Hex Race coming to support. Vargulfs are coming in to help this side out, which is good. And we've got some Knights coming in the back. Yeah, they're going to decimate that one. And we've got some Hex Race coming over here to offer some support to our Terrorgeist, who is actually taking quite a bit of damage. Fade them off and help out here. You guys get back in or not? Yep, we should be right there, right heels. A group of skeletons in there. Oh, how are we going? Terrorgeist is all but gone. X-Race are okay. Terrorgeist took so much damage. I'm going to pull those X-Race out onto this range unit. That'd be ideal. Oh, does that make that Terrorgeist break? I think it does. Damn. Alright, where's my other calf? I need to pull them out too. Good, that's going to destroy that. Right, can we jump back in here and help out? Terrorize hold. Should be alright, right? Heals. Why aren't these guys fighting? Get in there, you buggers. Manfred is going down. Raise some more skellies. Ah, it's actually zombies, isn't it, that one? Just to soak up more damage. Terrorgrass in the Hex Race. Terrorgrass is definitely taking some damage. Are these guys managed to get out? Nope, doesn't look like it matters. Oh, can I get you out? Can I get you out? We surpass Nagash. Yeah, if I can pull him back and chuck a heal on him, that'd be ideal. I can break that off, eh? Let's break that off and bring them into this. Oh, and you. And then I can chuck a big heal onto this group. Cool. Oh, damn, really? That's a pain. Ah, nice, there we go. Oh, my monsters took a lot of damage, but my infantry took basically nothing, which is good. I mean, I probably shouldn't have put them up there by themselves, but it's okay. It's that Terrorgeist. 63 kills, nice. So this army's starting to get some experience now, which is good. Did the Terrorgeist survive? No, damn. We want to occupy. Empire is now gone. Yay! Yeah, Terrorgrass is the only thing that died. That's a shame. I'll build you. And some walls. Awesome! Right, we can go over here and take this now. Right, so that's the Empire gone, guys. Jesus Christ, this has turned around fast. Right, we currently have 5 provinces. Jesus, so we're basically going to be attacking and... basically attacking at... Well, not even attacking, we're just going to be, I'll put a quarter. Just going to be settling, really, aren't we? We want Undying Horde. Yeah, we need the replenishment. I mean, it'd probably be better to not settle the ones to the north, eh? Because that's, I mean, that's... Yeah, I mean... Oh, Jesus Christ. I swing my army back. To deal with the orcs. Yeah, I think we should. Right, let's pull this army back. Let's see, what have we got? Fuck me. Oh, minimum of 3 Arachnorok spiders, eh? Okay. Right, and then we can push on with this army. And continue to capture regions, yeah? So we need to go up to Nord, which is up there. Yep, nice. OK, Okay, I'm kind of thinking I'm going to grab another Lord. And just equip them with zombies. So we can go and capture stuff faster. Oh, skeletons are tokens. That's all that money here. Well, it's half an army. Then we can capture these settlements over this side. But I definitely need to come back and deal with this. Oh no, he's backed off. Okay. Maybe we don't have to. Maybe that's okay. Just got to keep our borders secure while expanding. Scaling, what are you doing? Peace treaty, okay. This is my new army. Right, so it didn't give us a lot of money left though, does it? Right, let's go onto our border and we can take this next turn. Oh no, we can't. I'll mash the one fingers over there. Right, need to deal with him. Well, let's just set you up to raid so you stop losing troops. Right, let's take this first and then we can push over and kill off that. Oh, we can't. I'll mash the one finger, eh? That dude. Oh, there's some rebels up there too. Is my zombie army enough to take that? Maybe it is. Oh yeah, here he comes. It's not enough to take that though. Oh no, he wasn't even taking that. Okay, he was just sitting there. So where was that rebellion? Not likely. You dare. If I can destroy that. Yes. Nice, that'll give us some good money too, I think. No, it won't. Okay, well, we'll just occupy then. Cool, so he's leveled weird. I'd love to get him up to like the regeneration skill, the Undying Horde, but he's going to be a wee bit away from that. This better be important. Good. This cool, so he needs to regenerate, obviously. Oh, there it is. Okay, where's my army? Right there. Okay, we'll take the money. And we've still got enough to take this too. Awesome. So that should give us another region. Oh no, we need... Oh, Kempelberg down the south. Yeah, okay. So what region is this? Oh, Kislev and Fort. Okay, that's those two. Didn't I have that at once? I'm sure I had that at one stage. Austin, how are we going? -3, but most of that's... Oh, because of lack of corruption. Okay, let's go tax rate. Right, so 2 grand a turn. Most of my income's tied up with settling new... Oh, Jesus, the bloody orcs are back. With settling new settlements, though, eh? 1, 2, 3, 4 Ragnarok spiders. That seems a bit overkill. Damn. Okay, I need to bring my main army back down. They're going to be a few turns away, but and they're quite damaged too. Although, by the time they get down there, they should have regenerated enough, so that might be alright. Yep, I know Western Sylvania is in trouble. I'm going to try and help. Actually, they're not that bad. Not that bad by the time we get down there. Still a couple turns away. I don't think any of these other settlements are in any sort of danger. It's just that main one. He's not too bad, actually. We can put him back onto the border. We can take that next turn. Nord, we want to do that. And... Not too worried about growth at the moment. I think that's probably all we want to do there. Just need to stop the orcs from raiding us. To assemble my main army against the orcs. And just sack their settlements to give us more income. That might be a good idea. Really, again? Oh, you little bastard. Where are my heroes? I think I've got one over here, actually. Alright, so there. Alright, we'll leave them there for one more turn. These guys, we can settle this. Yep. Good, and we can build that there too. Right, my main army. Right there, almost fully regenerated. Awesome, they will be next turn, right. It's us for this turn, I think. Ah, yeah, of course we do, yeah. But worried about that one-fingered dude too. Oh my god, would you stop it? You've just like destroyed your whole army just raiding two of my little settlements. Oh god. Right, if he doesn't run away, we're gonna kill him. Yeah, I was a bit worried about that dude.